The Tamim bin Hamad bin Rashid al-Awsat regime continues its policy of hanging on strangers, as Tamim bin Hamad sought to speak to the US administration through a recent visit to Washington. But during this visit, the table turned against Tamim bin Hamad after US President Donald Trump of the funding of Doha to modernize the base law military during a dinner hosted by the US Treasury Secretary to the Qatari delegation that was accompanying Tamim in his visit. Trump said in a speech at the dinner that Tamim bin Hamad said, "You are a great ally. He helped us with a wonderful military facility and a military airport. He did not see people like him for a long time. In fact, it's better than that, where all of your money was." The Qatari move to modernize the US base hosted by Doha was announced earlier by Defense Minister Khaled Mohammed Al-Attiyah in a context of the use of a financial indictment policy. Khaled Al-Attiyah said the expansion of the base of about 10,000 US troops would include the construction of housing facilities new to more than 200 officers and other expansion of infrastructures.